that you are. See the love that's there. Well, my guitar gently weeps on the floor, and I see it sweeping. Still, my guitar gently weeps. That song, of course, is While My Guitar Gently Weeps. It was written by George Harrison. And the short history behind the song is simply this. You know, the Beatles followed the Maharaji to India at some point in the 60s just to learn meditation and Eastern philosophy. And while they were up in the mountains in India, the Beatles only brought their acoustic guitars with them. And so John and Paul wrote a slew of songs there with their acoustic guitars, many of which ended up on the White Album, songs like Rocky Raccoon, Julia, Mother Nature's Son, and several others. And George Harrison, using Eastern philosophy, the sort of principle of randomness, wrote this song, While My Guitar Gently Weeps, which he felt was going to be a really important song for the Beatles. But when they got back to the recording studios in London, John and Paul were so focused on the songs they had written, George was having a hard time getting the Beatles to take this song seriously, but he felt very strongly that it could be a very good song for the Beatles. And also, you know, he wrote it, he was proud of it, he wanted it recorded. So they first laid down an acoustic version of it, because it was written on an acoustic guitar originally. And, you know, he didn't feel like Paul and John were putting in, you know, the kind of effort that he really wanted to see. So one day he was driving into London from his estate, the Friar Park estate where he lived, and he was driving into London with Eric Clapton sitting beside him in the car. He said to Eric Clapton, "Would you mind coming to the recording studio with me today? I want you to play lead guitar on this song I wrote called While My Guitar Gently Weeps." And Eric said, I can't just show up at a Beatles recording, you know, session. You know, I'm not one of the Beatles. How can I do that? He said, it'll be okay. You know, just come with me and please do it for me. He said, okay. So, you know, they walk in and George announces to the rest of the Beatles that he brought Eric with him, because he wants Eric to lay down the lead piece on While My Guitar Gently Weeps. And, you know, John and Paul, with tremendous respect for Eric, thought, oh my goodness, he's such a great musician, such a talent. You know, we better put in a real effort here. You know, we don't want to let the team down. So all of a sudden they started to get very creative. And so the version you hear on the White Album is really a fantastic effort by everybody. I mean, Paul McCartney then created that piano piece at the beginning. That whole thing on the piano that starts the song is all McCartney, as well as playing bass. Sorry. And then you have John, I think, playing some keyboards and organ. And the sound is just spectacular. And of course, the song went on to be one of the greatest Beatles songs ever written and recorded. So, you know, fantastic song by George Harrison that I think will live on forever. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time on Beatlemania Revisited.